Happening today, after a year in space, astronaut Scott Kelly will return home. His latest mission explored the effects of long-term space missions on the human body. It's for a possible future trip to Mars. NASA will compare Kelly's health to his twin brother, Mark Kelly. Now, Kelly will land in Kazakhstan. Two Russian astronauts will ride back with him.